Hey, Mask, weren't you gonna tell us a story?
Yes, I was. So, let's begin. This is the story of how the saints saved Christmas. The story begins as the saints start to hang up their stockings above their virtual fireplace, and Matt was getting out his decorations for the village. Everyone was doing their part. Even Kinsey was decorating the tree. Pierce was even helping, but except for the Joker, of course.
Wasn't planning on it.
Come on, don't be such a Grinch.
I don't even know what that means.
What sort of childhood did you have?
I just think there's more important things to think about than some bullshit holiday.
Looks like someone never got on the nice list.
Yeah, see, that's the thing. There is no nice list.
So Christmas, Kwanzaa, Hanukkah, Yule, Festivus? You don't care about any of it?
That's right.
You don't like the songs?
Nope.
You don't like the gift giving?
I already take whatever I want.
I said giving.
Well,
you don't get excited about setting up the Nightblade Nativity every year?
That's slightly intriguing, but no.
What about Santa?
Fuck Santa!
Let me try telling that mask. I remember where there was lots of blood, gore, and superpowers, and as we were fighting against these evil robotic nutcrackers and gingerbread man, and you were shooting up a storm, there's green fire, and
Joker, your superpowers are crazy, and I'm telling the story. So then the mask had to clear out all these evil gingerbread men to get to the evil Santa.
Don't forget that peppermint locked door.
Oh, God.
Well, Joker, looks like we're gonna have to lick our way through this door because, it's kind of unbreakable. So
figures. Peppermint locks. Well, might as well start.
And the two hooligans licked and licked and licked and licked.
I get it.
So anyway, they went into the shop, they killed all the people, they killed Evil Santa, and then they shanked him on top of a tree and saved Christmas once and for all.
Wow. Way to, like, skip half the story.
Oh, I had to get to it. So anyways, as I was saying, Joker killed their evil Santa, and what he did from then on, Santa came to greet him with a very, very, very touching speech about being jolly and spreading joy to everybody in the city of Steelport, so then he can be nice once a year.
Don't get used to it.
Because it feels good to spread joy to strangers and build memories with family and friends. You do that, and I'll put you on the nice list.
Are you sure there's time?
It's Christmas. There's always time for a miracle.
And from then on, Joker knew that in his heart, he would be happy once a year.
Bushels of fun. Now the jingle hop has begun. Jingle bell, jingle bell, jingle bell rock. Jingle bell time and jingle bell time. Dancing and prancing in Jingle Bell Square. In the frosty air. What a bright time. It's the right time to rock the night away. To go gliding in the one horse sleigh. Giddy up, jingle horse, pick up your feet. Jingle up around the clock. Mix and a mingle in the jingling feet. That's the jingle bell rock.
Jingle bell, jingle bell, jingle bell rock. Jingle bell chime and jingle bell time.
Christmas.